A different dose this time. I know you're tired, John, but we need to take you deeper. We must try again. I know you think everything is all right. Then tell me, why can't you even remember her name? All right, let's try one more time. Are you ready? I would like you to look directly into the pendulum and follow it with your eyes. Yes, just like that. When I count down from 3 to 0, imagine yourself here in this room. Try to relax. Let your memories guide you. Yes, yes. Good. Now, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, 0. Can you hear me, John? I'm right here. I see you're having trouble settling in. Let's take it slowly. I want you to think of something that will help you see clearly. You have the power to influence everything here, so I want you to help yourself. Interesting choice, John. Interesting choice. Now, I want you to imagine yourself standing up from that chair. Good. But there's something missing. Let's make sure you're oriented. Find the source of my voice and focus on it. Did you see that, John? You imagined yourself in a room with no detail, but with a little effort, you were able to remember. The truth is buried inside of you. There's more to your life than this chair or this room. You must remember. You're doing well, John. I don't think you need those now. Time here is only an illusion. A moment can seem a lifetime. John, let's continue. I want you to take a step back. Do you remember what brought you here? Are you satisfied? Yes, John, you were at the hospital. Do you remember why? Not everything is as it seems. Don't be afraid to look closer. Try to remember. the newspaper, John. Look closely at it. Do you remember now? Can you see the accident? John. John. The accident. Always the accident. John, can you hear me? Take a deep breath. You are overwhelmed. We need to try something different. Your mind is conflicting with your memories. Let's try smaller steps. I want you to think about where you were before the accident. What did you do that day? What did you see? What did you hear? Find a link to take you back, John. Each link will help you remember. Keep going, John. Interesting, John. What were you writing? Good, John. That's it, John. Remembering will open new doors. I want you to submit to the memory. Don't be afraid to go deeper without me. Go and tell me your story, John.
Mr. Evans, we are glad to inform you that your room is ready. Please sign into the guestbook. Thank you. We wish you a pleasant stay. Mr. Evans, there's a woman calling for you. She seems very concerned.
Is the sweetheart you married the husband you expected him to be? Has the war created new problems for you in your marriage? To answer these and other personal problems brought in by... This is John J. Anthony, founder of the famed Marital Relations Institute, in a brand new program of daily sessions. Parrot presents John J. Anthony, founder of the famed Marital
Room service.
Thank you for choosing the Azure Hotel. We hope you're enjoying our services. Is there anything we can get you to help you enjoy your stay? Of course, Mr. Evans. I know exactly what you need.